This is Les, rocking with the best. Ask my father, what is it, the song I like? Is it Wonderful World? Is it...
Hi, I'm Buggy Weaver. This is my VB.net 2005 book. We got part one. GUI design and event-driven programming. Now, boys, what GUI, that's like... Y'all explain what GUI is for the people. Y'all can help me out here.
Done. Sounds kind of sticky to me, Bucky.
Well, actually, Rudy, that's an acronym. It's GUI. But thank you.
Yeah, dude, it's an acronym, like Bucky said. Stands for Graphic User Interface. Yeah, dude, Graphic User Interface. Yeah, that's easy for him to say.
Yeah, Rudy, it's like when you wanna have what the picture's gonna look like, what the form's gonna look like, buttons and things on it, text boxes and stuff like that, and how it's gonna work when you click on a button or you type something in a box. You can explain design when we get to that one, that word.